don't think I can pick this.
Thank you.
stuff.
Whatever.
Fine. Be that way.
Gotta be an end to this someday. Now, gotta do what I gotta do.
Grip on yourself.
What the fuck is the truth?
What is that?
You killed him!
Don't make you jittery.
This is bullshit.
Who's out there?
Just had to play hero, huh?
Open. I think this asshole's using a stealth.
Thank you.
Got it. Hey. Get that pistol. Grab that gun over there.
didn't stop him?
No. Barrel didn't come from the pipe access down below. Nobody knows how I got it.
Hey, see if he had anything worth taking. Grab anything useful. Check it out. Get that pistol. Grab that gun over there. Got it.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is that? Huh?
Light him up!
Who's out there? Only a fucking coward hides! Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You, time to reel him in.
Jittery.
Who's there?
She was right.
Having fun? Huh? I can do this all day.
I'm just having a concussion. I'm fucking seeing things. That's it. Security's too tight. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. It's just, well, I think I ate a bad can of meat. Okay. Maybe it was 3 cans. Seemed pretty tasty at first, but now it's got my guts all in a twist. And, well, you can probably smell it from there. Long Neck Lukowski's canned meat my ass. Long Neck Lukowski's canned poison more like it. Here, have the rest of it. I'm never touching the stuff again as long as I live. Assuming I live through the day. Ugh. And if you happen to see that, Lukowski, tell him I hope he dies in a goddamn fire.
Oh, God. Sorry. Probably better if you get going. If it's anything like last time, it's about to get kind of messy.
Hey.
I'm really sorry about the smell.
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. Whoa, whoa. Easy.
Hey.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A little bit of everything.
Hey.
Huh? Yeah?
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Sure. I'll take a look.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.